So Brad Pitt launched a skincare line, which is fine and all. Branding looks nice, whatever. But what gets me is it looks like someone forgot to redirect the website link. Or he just didn't buy a domain. Why does it still say my Shopify? Also, why does this say conservatives instead of preservatives?